story of a boy named Julian. And these are his schoolmates. They all wore school shoes, but Julian wore skates.
Julian Yee's Again All Odds story, which is about him rising from obscurity to qualify from the Pyeongchang Winter Olympics on February 9 to 25, profoundly epitomizes Samsung Do What You Can't tagline. Figure skater Julian and Alpine Sky racer Jeffrey Webb are the first two Malaysians to qualify for the Winter Olympic, a feat nobody would have expected a decade ago. The 20-year-old said it took a lot of sacrifice and determination to be where he is now, having to deal with the New Year's early on his career. Partnering Julian, Samsung today launched a short feature film titled Julian and His Magical Skate, which highlights the difficulty Julian had faced coming up in the sport.
First of all, the film was amazing. It's the first time I watched it. It's something that really touched my heart, and it really does tell the story of my journey from where I started to where I am now. And I'm very happy that with this collaboration with Samsung, we were able to bring this alive and, you know, just share all this with the general public.
Samsung Malaysia Electronics. 3, 2, 1. Okay, phones down, head down. Oh, okay.